My name is Matej Novák, and in this short video I will present you our latest industrial automation solution, which is called ETIC Logos. It enables you to connect various IoT devices to your ERP manufacturing execution system or some warehouse management system. And as you can see on this office demo setup, we are currently integrating SATO thermal transfer printers, Datalogic 2D barcode imagers, Advantech IoT modules and industrial panel PCs, industrial signal lights and horns, industrial tablets, RFID readers and antennas, and currently we also integrated Festo pneumatic equipment to the complete setup. All these components are Ethernet-based. In this part of the video you can see usage concept via industrial touch panel PC, user triggers Datalogic barcode scanner. After data acquisition, business logic performs some further actions like printing the packaging label, automated image saving. We can stop conveyor transport system if something is wrong, if the barcode is not read correctly. We can send emails or text messages to certain workers. We are showing you here no read event, so in case something is wrong, no barcodes, no items are positioned underneath the barcode scanner, we don't get any data, and we are triggering no read event, which stops the conveyor line and notifies the user, so they can double check if everything is alright or what's the cause of the problem. Solution is suitable for all small and medium businesses, but it's fully scalable also for large format companies. There are several use scenarios possible. You can find the list in the video description below. Here we are showing you the outbound control process where user triggers control function, reader snapshots all the barcodes underneath and compares them with the outbound document. Comparison results are shown on the acquired image, and user can easily identify wrong or too many items in the box, and after wrong items are removed, worker gets green light and the package can be shipped with the correct box content to the end client. If you need more information, just send me an email, and thank you for watching. Bye.